but for life, is over. As when Paul was a few days before to be beheaded, he writes a wonderful selection of scripture. And he says in the book of 2 Timothy chapter 4, he says there, he says, I have fought a good fight. I finished my course. I kept the faith. Henceforth is laid up for me a crown of righteousness, which the Lord the righteousness of Israel. Now that was Paul's saying, and I would have been believe that as my grandmother lay resurrected, she thought it didn't work.
Yes, she did.
She kept the faith.
Yes, she did.
Her life is over.
Yes, it is.
But if we go on in that course,